Hello, Shavali Guamali. Welcome back to Gypsy Inside the NFL.
Tonight we got a special edition and special guest after our pitch. Stay tuned.
As you know, Mason O'David is Janesco Shalini Bimbria. On the right of me, Mugopalo Michael. You know him as MB. On the left of me, Mugopalo Peanut. Let's get to the games. Playoffs, week two. Indianapolis versus Baltimore. Baltimore is a favorite by 6. Peanut, who do you like out of that?
It's a pretty big point spread. Indianapolis has been sitting for over a month. But I believe Peyton Manning is his own coach and lead up that defense at the line. Therefore, give up the points, take Indianapolis.
Indianapolis all the way, guys. Next game, Arizona +7 against New Orleans Saints. Mikey, who do you like that out of that game?
All right, I got to be honest with you guys. I'm loving Kurt Warner. The man's on fire. His passing accuracy is unbelievable. And I don't think New Orleans Saints got the water to put out this man's fire. Arizona.
That's good talk right there. That's good talk.
Next game, we got Cowboys +2.5 against Minnesota Vikings. What do you think?
I like the Cowboys, guys. Brett Favre's got a good game, but weather's a factor. The cold is going to get in his bones. Therefore, take Cowboys all the way. Last but least, Jets versus San Diego. Jets +7 against San Diego. Pina, who do you like out of that game?
I like in that game. Jets are looking good, but they wasn't supposed to even be in the playoffs. Therefore, take the Chargers. On a 13-win streak, they're unstoppable. Look for them in the big game.
I like that. I like that pick. They're a force to be reckoned with. Now, to our special guest and our special edition of MVP of the Year.
I'll be laying out in front of you.
Definitely.
Hopper, three soccer warm of New York.
Hi, Dikate. Best Dikate.
Hey, good to see you, Mugo. Good picks. Thank you, boy. I'm already in top of season.
Next friend. As you know, I know him as Sonny. Cousin, you guys know him as Sonny Miller 74. Hi, Dikate, Sonny Miller.
Hey boys, nice to be on the show.
Big fan, top of my head.
Next person, Steve from Pittsburgh, from Pajama Throw. How you been, sir?
I've been good. A little down. Steelers didn't make it this year, but
you can't win them everywhere.
Good to have you, sir. Good to have you.
Oh, wait. Pops from Pittsburgh. Oh, Stanley. Stan the man. Come on down.
This is the man behind the steel curtain.
Fellas, thank you for having me.
Thank
it's our
you,
honest, man.
Thank you, sir. Last but least, I know him as Cousin Jack. You guys know him as Jackie John's 5. Come on down, cousin.
He's everywhere.
Come on down, baby.
Yes, sir. Big fan of the show. Big fan of the show.
He's everywhere.
Nice to show.
We're fond of you, Jack, too.
You can come to a Super Bowl party, my cousin.
You know I'll be there.
You got it.
Now, here's how we're going to start this. I'd like to know, Sonny, how do you like MVP? Who's your player and who's going to take him to the Super Bowl?
This is what I think, guys. I think luck has a lot to do with this game, also skill. I think Mark Sanchez is from the USC. It's a very lucky team, and they're all going to make it all the way. And I think the reason is Mark Sanchez is going to lead them to the Super Bowl. Not only that, he's going to be the key factor of why they make it. That's my pick, guys, Mark Sanchez.
Steve, what do you think about that?
It's hard to tell me that this rookie quarterback, Sanchez, is going to be the MVP, but I'm not going to argue with that. That's your pick, but I'm going to tell you my pick. Kurt Warner. He took him to the Super Bowl last year, lost at the last minute. This week he's on fire. He threw for 5 touchdowns. Nobody's going to stop him, especially New Orleans Saints. He's going to make it to the Super Bowl, win MVP of the Super Bowl.
It's a very good pick, Steve. Thank you. I'm going to have to go with Brett Favre to take it to the Super Bowl and be MVP.
All right. I agree with my cousin over there. I'm a big Brett Favre fan. You know, this is, I think, you know, his last year. He's getting his age. I would love for him to top off his career for this. It's a great season. And about this game being about luck, no. This is when you take the ball and you make your own destiny, fight for every inch. Brett Favre has been doing it before I was born. You
I agree with Brett Favre only because of the experience he has. He's had a long time in the game. This is his last season.
You never know with him.
Hey. You know, that's true.
Even in the fourth quarter.
The factor where David was saying about the weather and stuff like that, I say no. I say Brett Favre goes all the way and makes MVP player. I only have one little doubt, and that might be Baltimore coming up out of nowhere.
Well, there you have it, guys.
Guys, I have, before we cut the show, I have one more comment about Sonny's pick. The Jets do have a number one defense in the NFL. They have a rookie quarterback, which Sonny likes to be the MVP. There was a team not long ago, about 3 years ago.
Pittsburgh Steelers,
with a rookie quarterback with the number one D.
Hey, baby.
And Ben Roethlisberger did take him to the Super Bowl. So, Sonny, I like your pick.
He's having an outstanding career, guys. Rookie quarterback all the way.
Well,
Mark Sanchez.
Well, I have to say, listen, we haven't let you down on our picks yet. We ain't going to let you down now. Cowboys all the way, guys. Here you have our special edition of Inside the NFL. I come to Shabali Romali. Until next week, I'll see you.
Boys, last week, the boys went 3 for 3, guys. Watch them.
Vikings all the way.
Arizona.